So today we're back with sort of like a proper vlog for once.
Our first one.
Yeah, and the idea of this one is I'm going to go have a play around with the drone and also hopefully going to catch a sunset at one of our favourite places. So, which you can see it's just about coming down now, but hopefully we can catch it in time. It's this way, Fiona.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I know it's not.
Well, this is the shortcut. Seriously.
I've never been up there.
That's the way.
No, it's not.
It is, 100%.
Documenting.
Long walk up this hill. Oh, I think this is it, Fiona. This little path up here. Fuck me, look how much she's crying since we were last here.
Oh, fuck's sake. Again.
That's not. Oh my god, I can't explain to you how much she's grown. Right guys, we made it to the top. And now we're just setting up the drone. Got a cool little time lapse going up there as well. See what we can capture.
Tornado hunters. That's literally what I feel like.
I was gonna say we should run through the grass, but you'll get a tick again.
I'll run through the grass. No! Oh my god, I found it! I found it!
You what?
The feather. Look how big it is.
What the fuck?
It's great to pick it up, but I don't care.
It's like a pheasant feather. Check out, it's pretty cool. Do you want to keep it as a souvenir?
I might actually.
You might?
Look at the moon.
I don't know if I can get that on camera, but that looks well spooky. Full moon. I don't know, the sun takes so long to come down, doesn't it?
Yeah. Sorry, was I in the same or?
You're supposed to bring some facts in.
It sets at 9:20 in the summer.
Yeah.
Are you zooming in again?
No.
What are you doing?
I'm not zooming in.
I don't know what else you want me to say.
The whole idea of this, guys, is we don't just want to do abandoned videos. We want to also sort of bring you more into sort of our lives and sort of like what we like doing. And sometimes we like coming up here and just hanging out. And we've got a few other places, haven't we, that are quite scenic.
Yeah.
But if you like this video, guys, we'll also... I'm just gonna walk away.
No, it's only so funny because there's literally like a dump just there, and it's like, yeah, we like to.
Yeah, we were trying to hide that. There's literally a dump right behind this like shrubbery.
10,000 likes and we'll break in.
No, we won't. But yeah, if you like this sort of style of video, guys, we're gonna be doing loads more vlogs, loads more sort of cinematic videos, and so leave a comment down below, and we'll do some other places that we sort of like going to as well. Actually, talking about that. Dump. Do you want to go see that where that path went?
What path?
The path back there.
Oh yeah, that looked creepy.
Let's do it.
Urban exploring.
Right, we're gonna leave the GoPro there for a second, so stay. Stay. Hopefully no one sees it. I can't really get the moon in, it's so far away.
I fucking got it. Oh. Proof, look at it. It's such good quality.
I thought you were just going to start running then, just like into the distance,
I never saw
you again. Alright, so this is the random path we found, with an abandoned gate.
Yeah.
Well, this dates back to around about the 19th century.
Oh wow, it's the oldest we've done.
We are in the dump now.
Well, we did it without 10,000 likes.
We're just that good, aren't we?
Yeah, I couldn't think of the word. Hardcore.
Alright guys, now we're just about to head back through the woods, back to the car, get some petrol, get Fiona a Monster because she's literally addicted. Right guys, so thanks for watching. That's like a taster for the sort of vlogs we're going to be doing on this channel now. They just pushed Fiona down there. So yeah, if you enjoyed this, please leave a comment below just telling us that you enjoyed it. And
what you want to see next.
What you want to see next, of course. And hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Dirty birds feather. Yeah, so please hit the subscribe button. It would mean the world. And we're going to be doing way more vlogs, as I said, guys. But thanks for watching, as always. And have an awesome week.